Welcome back. This is John John back for another 50 Homes 50 State series where I create a house based on each state. And today we are here in the great, we are continuing in the great state of Pennsylvania. And yet we are gonna build a nice, it's like a two-story house, but well, this is a two-story, but okay, it's probably a three-bedroom, two-bed. Awesome house. So, first we'll create what it looks like, and hopefully you guys can use it. Make sure you upload. Of course, after this, you can also use it when you get when I get done with this house. So, let's get this going. And of course, please subscribe if you haven't yet, and please thank you for watching if you are here live, or if you're watching this just outside, outside real time. So, a little nervous right now, but let's get a little going. So, especially, well, took a while, but you know, a happy Halloween to all. Early happy Halloween. So, all right, let's get this going through. So, let's start. All right, second Pennsylvania house. Of course, I choose that 30 by 20 lot. Of course, the house near the battle house that I built. That. Of course, we're gonna add some grass later to this. At least there is no garage here, so maybe we can go for. Although they don't. Okay, right. Okay. I thought there was gonna be a little difference. We can add this as the porch. Can we get even shot space? All right. Let's raise the room first here. Or so to here. I think this is what this is. One of the bathrooms that's not for. I think they are here, but we are gonna let's put them on now so that we remember. And there's no picture of what the actual stairs are, so we are just, let's use what we got. Seems like a color. Okay, it's like. Okay, that's better way. Down. Then this whole side is a family room, but we are gonna. Well, I'll probably just drink it anyway. So that way we have a room. Then they put like a little wall between here. Nice little entrance. Okay, dining's here. Okay, because right here's the kitchen. So I think with the kitchen, I'll have to extend it a little more. probably all let's see, the bedroom. I'll try the same size if I can. So we can just put. Items here. This whole side is just going to be the main bathroom. Yeah, for the solar system. Yeah. I think I also need to like, oh. Yeah, let's put the fencing also that way. Let's put this kind of fencing first that way. Well, I'm gonna. Well, I can just repair or that one. A little brick. Eh, don't worry. Won't be an issue. Now let's put the bit. Let's put the corner between. Let's go. That little modern look. Yay. There. Just imagine you put the bedroom between. This is the main bathroom. Well, the bathroom part. Oh, don't depend on that side then. Oh, just a little bit of it, but. Excuse me. Okay, this can be the whole bathroom, and then we can make this part be. Oh, well, I just put it anyway. There. I use haha moment. Now we'll. Let me see the. I'll get the thing. Okay. They're mostly gonna be a half gaveled. Just an easy build on this one, especially. Just stretch it all the way to the end. Oh, add a duplicate. Mm. Should I board that roof? Based on the roof, it's just probably something solid, so we can just go with something grabby. Yeah. Of course, we're gonna add the trim. Roof trim is. Add also the door next. It's just okay, so this one's a lazy. Plus it's just a glass one. Okay, just trying to find that door. Ah. And we'll just go. Not sure if that's a little awning, I think. That looks like a. Then that's on that masonry green color on this here. I wanna don't have this the whole time, just well maybe yeah. Okay, maybe just the front and then the rest most of that. Okay, a little paneling. I think it's been mostly everywhere, yeah. I just want to add the little on the outside. Although I gotta add those little tripod. It's a little bit of a solid on the front side. Took a little bit of a cream painting. Yeah, that one should be good. Oopsie. Yeah. Can I go with the one with the borderlines at least? Try to find the ones with the lines. I think this is the best one we can come up with. Wonder if the brick's a little bit more brighter. I don't think I can find something, so we'll just stick with whatever's that. And the roof only has one color. Yeah, I think that's much better for the roof. That's okay so far. Yep. Window wise. It's got the same window on the front by the door. Probably different. It looks a little different color though. The one also up here looks like it's just a little. Little rectangle. Then a little square. Spine, a little square. Oh, it works, and then let's see if we can bend another square. I think this is the one that's closest you can get to. There, I think that matches up. Still don't know what the window is. Oh yeah, I do. It's in the back, so on the rear. So where the bathroom is. See. No, just this one has three. Like the same thing on the bottom, that looks like it has to build up this. Need to hopefully match within. Okay, yep. through there. Put that patio. Stay here. Simple sliding door. Maybe we can also just realize that I just need to at least raise up. Much better. Let's get some steps here. Pull a regular band or just put the other. Take her good there. There's an opportunity for a door here. And then let's put that like the for the pet. A doggy door at least with the cross the doggy door so that way. The real thing, so a simple craftsman. The same thing. Use one. I will probably only go with two on this bathroom, since this is the main bedroom. Okay, this is the study area, or the study room. Okay, I see the doors, at least. Give it a little look. Just a white, single, simple panel. Sorry. I think of a sliding and also hopefully we got everywhere. I forgot every room. I know. Sorry, I almost forgot. But for now. I feel like it's an empty room, just or something done. Sorry. Just nothing. Well, this one, I'll do the kitchen next, before I put the lights on. Luckily, we have a little bit of the model. Up the kitchen. Not in that little island look. Yeah, the oven goes here. Sink is here. Dishwasher will go here, or where yet, no, sink will go here, and then dishwasher here. Yep, and tree pantry, yeah, maybe just the bridge should be here. They're gonna put it in the back, and I barely put any room. And I don't think I even want to put anything in the room, since if I do, the bathroom here is going to have to extend more, which I don't want, because it already has a good size. So we'll just do... The oven is mostly a modern one. At least they have the exhaust. Just this. Maybe we'll go with this one. There. Oh, Kevin, that starts brown. Sick. Don't put the dishwasher so machine. Let's see, these are the one that's closest. The dining is here. Going to look a little bit more regular type of wooden. Okay, so, oh yeah, because I think we can put some lights on. Oh, we are here. That is it. A little bit of those lampshades looking like these. And then the one by the dining usually has a 3, but it has a little shade. But I think we can use this one though. This is the one that's closest to whatever the design was. I think we'll do, oh yeah, we'll put the formal in the front here, and then this is the family room, and also has the living room. Also has. And I send the little. It's like a little cream looking with a wall. Sorry. Starts with the. Yep, I really. How does this look though? Oh, trouble is that I mess anything up. That's all. Thank you for subscribing. Dreams of Lit. The bathroom and the laundry has the color. Some blue up here, and then we'll put other this color up here. We're good on the inside, but when it comes to paint it, when it comes to lights outside, let's see. Let me see what the front is. Okay, just a single. And backyard, I mean the front porch should be same, it's the same thing. There's two though, but it's by the door. Let's put the laundry on next. Let's go with a little brownish on this. Try something a little different. Floors next while I'm here, yep. Except for the bathroom also. Carpet's mostly like a little bit like a dark brownish. Alright. Sorry about the bedroom here. The closet here, and then also. Mm-hmm. Oh, but he. Yeah, typical guys or boys room. Put some awesome music up here. That's gonna be a double. Not to touch a window. Here, so let's get the next bedroom. Comfy little section out. A little bit ahead. Go for me just into something, I just don't know what. I don't know why it's not letting me. Apparently that's the only way. Okay. What a mirror here also. Mm-mm. No one's gonna glimpse out there, which if it's gonna be weird if someone did. Put the real computer off, it's here. Like a sample, now for the bathrooms. For the second floor. I think we'll just go with go with a walk-in style. Walk-in style. Shower tiles. Let's get a nice toilet at least. Maybe that's too technological. the double advantage sync up here. For the organizer here. Here, I just don't know what else to put up here. We'll put maybe. Here's good. Yeah, a couple of fancy chairs here. It's a good revenge sofa. Apparently that's what it is. I would go to set up a room still, but these elements are okay. That's but where's that three? Okay. Let's put the little end table here. Okay, but speaker. Let me speaker. Oh gosh. Think we are looking there. Mm-hmm. I think we're gonna put a line here. Now put a little bit shit. I love it so smaller. Nothing. Gonna have to use it. Then probably use a little smaller. Although, yeah, they had the one with flowers. Get them all. Let's get the head with flowers. Maybe that's why I have. Yep, it's not getting through. Nice. It's just not gonna paint this. It's everywhere. Yes, you got some grass there. Get the charcoal grill up. Good. I think we are good here. Here, we're just gonna get some videos now. Probably we'll just get like a mini teleport pool. That's when I kitty fall. Guess I'd probably go with a. Putting on his fun outside, I think. I think we are good. Let's get all three bat. Up 1, 2. Yep, 1, 2, and then 3. Now let me check out one more thing. Forget. We got good. Look at the whole state of Pennsylvania. Right there. And of course, if you want to use it, make sure you go to my Gator ID. And of course, if you want to see all my other houses, I have a spreadsheet. It should be in the links down below. Hope to check it out. And hopefully, we see you a good house. So let's save this up. Let's see the Pennsylvania house. It should be good, and yeah, we got done for this time, so yeah, it's all good and really enjoying it. Thank you guys so much for joining me here today, or it's late night now, so thanks for joining me here. Make sure to follow me if you haven't yet, and please subscribe, and of course follow and click the notification so you know when I'll be coming on. And thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys next time.